Hello and welcome to the cryptocurrency news channel. We're going to talk about Vimworld and Vechain, obviously, and it could actually lead to a lot of transactions as soon as next week. I'm not really sure how much VTO burn it's going to be, but it could be a lot because Vimworld is actually opening its market for selling plots of land. Now, pretty much all the land has been bought, and obviously, like, to level your plot of land up to level 7 costs like thousands of dollars. Or you could just wait and basically level it up. However, I have been informed that any land past level 2 has a maintenance fee or a virtual property tax, if you will. So not only property tax in real life, but you got to pay virtual property taxes on your virtual land. That's right. It's all going to be an EHRT. So you want to watch VeChain, but you especially want to watch EHRT next week. Because once that market opens, there could be a shuffling and like people trying to grab land like crazy. We know how much some of these NFTs can actually be worth. And since this is actually in an actual game, you can just look at mana and how much that land actually ended up being worth. And the thing is, like, if there's a lot of speculation on land, I can see a small pump in even VeChain price, because I think that can actually kick up on-chain transactions quite a bit. Now, VeChain is not like Ethereum in that it can actually handle these transactions without too much problem. But the thing is, like, these tokens or these plots of land can actually kick up like crazy. I think it'll be very interesting. If it flops and no one wants to rebuy the land, I think that, you know, will be really, really bad for Vulcanverse. But if people keep bidding up the land to like thousands or tens of thousands of dollars, remember, to level it to level 7 costs several thousand dollars. But if these plots of land are selling for tens, maybe even hundreds of thousands, like high level pieces of land, they're selling for tens, possibly hundreds of thousands of dollars, you can see a lot of speculating. And I think like this NFT craze could be like one of the big DeFi projects like AAV or Compound that actually springs up on VeChain, which obviously would help VeChain, but especially 8 hours token EHRT. That is one you want to watch once this actually marketplace opens. And we'll see like how much a successful NFT, if this is successful, can actually pump a coin. Now, Vimworld's already gotten a lot of talk, but I don't know if there's an online marketplace for Vims. Like, besides OTC, I don't really know if there's like an online marketplace for Vims. For Vulcanverse, I think there will actually be like buying and selling of land on a marketplace. And the thing is, like, that could really, really drive up the transactions like crazy. So that could actually pump VeChain. I don't know if it will pump VeChain because it takes a lot of transactions to pump up VeChain price, but a very successful project built on VeChain could actually do it. Now, I know there's been some like trouble between the developers and the community and all that stuff. Not really sure like how much of that's real, how much that's actually like made up, and how that'll actually affect the game. But even though I don't play Vulcanverse, I'm very excited to see how this marketplace actually launches, how much level 7 plus plots of land actually sell for, and how the dynamics of this marketplace work out, because this could have a huge effect on future VeChain price, especially if other games see Vulcanverse as successful. They will want to build on VeChain too, and that's how this stuff gets rolling. Like, the thing is, like, everyone builds DeFi on Ethereum because Ethereum already has a bunch of DeFi, and they see a lot of successful, or at least a lot of DeFi that's made the creators a lot of money on Ethereum, and that's why they make it on Ethereum. Same thing, if like Vulcanverse is very successful on VeChain and a lot of people actually want to use it and this land prices start speculating up, other people may want to build games on VET, so it could be the start of something great. If this like NFT thing explodes on VeChain, this is just going to be games basically. There's obviously very arty and art stuff, and that's going to be pretty big. But if this game stuff explodes on VeChain, this could cause more transactions than Walmart or any of those enterprise blockchain solutions, because gamers make a lot of transactions. Like, when you go shop at Walmart, you make a couple of transactions buying stuff. But when you play a game, you can do like hundreds of transactions a day, and that's a lot of VTO burn. So keep your eye peeled for that. Check VeChain stats next week to see if the burn has gone up. And check for Vulcanverse news to see if anything's actually up. So that is the news for today. Let me know what you think. Like and subscribe and hit that bell notifications button. Thank you and have a nice day.